Niggas don't know nothing, really.
What's up, y'all? I'm Key.
Come on.
That's Ransom. New hit alert, new shit alert. The Migos.
Here you go again with that excited shit.
The Migos.
Nigga, relax. Relax, my nigga.
It's three of them. Three amigos.
Yeah. They tripping, really. All three of them. I ain't trying to hear this shit. No, I'm fucking with you. I'm trying to hear this shit, but my nigga, that's a lot of music, first of all.
Nah, they do have a lot of
it's
music.
It's a lot of music. Relax. My nigga, where your album at, bro?
Come on, Offset.
What in the real talk? Where your
I
album
understood.
At, bro?
You had to get your queen back.
I'm trying to hear Offset.
You broke God's
album, my nigga.
Promise. Come on, I got it.
Don't do that.
We all make mistakes. He admitted that he had made a mistake. I get it. So I gave you some extra time.
Get after the man business. I'm talking about music.
Musically, you have to. Things go on in people's life like that. That's a big deal to lose your girl for a while. Cool. You're not in a music making space.
The album was done, my nigga. The album. We don't know.
He
none really of this
wasn't.
Shit.
We don't know if the album was done or
this
not.
This is gonna be for Culture 3, most likely, right? It's three of them. So fuck it. Let's get into it. We talking about some bullshit. I'm trying to hear the music.
We're not talking about no bullshit.
Yeah, you talking about this man.
We get on every video and talk about bullshit. So now we don't want to talk about bullshit. I don't want to be a part of it if we're not gonna talk about
the
bullshit.
No, that's real. I'm just saying, my nigga.
I'm getting.
I want the nigga album to come. Nigga album here.
It's coming. He getting back right. Maybe the vibe he was in wasn't the right time to drop the album that he made.
I don't fuck a vibe.
That he made.
I don't care about no vibes.
He would have to do the press runs and all of that.
Yeah, that's real.
So he not in them. I'm trying to get my wife back. You know?
Are you right? You're right. I feel you, my nigga.
Come on, man. Have some sensitivity, bro.
You're right. That's real. Fuck all that. Can we get to the music though?
Let's get to the music.
You know what I'm saying?
Position to win.
Your verse better be hard, my nigga. I'm not
Migos.
Cause you the next one up. So he better run this motherfucker, really.
DJ Darrell.
And they made another song with him that was hard too. Hot Summer.
Oh no.
He did one time. Yeah, that song was hard.
Stepping up. Always take the risk. Living life, right? Go hard and don't quit. Drip, splash, like the ice on the wrist. That's the call I can't miss.
Yeah. That's that money call.
Well, what you mean?
You can't miss that call. You miss that call, you might not get that call back for another 2 days.
Hey, for real shit.
Pick up that call.
He probably talking about a broad. These niggas be lying to y'all, really. These niggas really be picking up the phone.
I pick up the phone.
You feel me? So, yeah, he probably who you talking about.
Ain't nothing wrong with picking up the phone.
I pick up the phone. You feel me?
Yeah. I'm picking up the phone like my name Travis Scott. Like I was on the song myself. Nah. Pick up the phone.
You doing way too much. I let the whole ring like 3-4 times.
3-4 times? I give it like 2-3.
Well, you on the first.
I know. Don't play me like a sucker. I'm not the first. I'm not the first ring.
Alright, you get to the music.
I'm not the first ring.
Alright.
I'm not the first ring.
Set my goals like a goal, hit the switch. Work, check it off the checklist. In a position to win. In a position to go. In a position to win. In a position to go. In a position to win. In a position to go. In a position to win. In a position to go. Got that action. Got that action. Let's get active. Let's get active. That's what I'm asking. What I'm asking. Like what's happening? What's happening?
Hold on, that nigga in the bag on that one.
Yeah, when he
hey, you know what the beginning sound like a Space Jam soundtrack.
They always drop like songs that can be like used for commercials.
You feel me? But this bitch like you gotta put this on Space Drag soundtrack too, cause that whole
With LeBron, that's coming right.
You feel me? Hey,
that's coming right. But that's bro. Nah, for real, that's coming, bro. Space Jam 2, what you in it is coming. I heard it, but I ain't, it's speculation.
Yeah, I can't even.
But don't crash it. My diamonds clashing like an accident. I take high risk because I'm passionate.
Yeah.
I risk. I get it fast. I'm gripping the bag. I'm dashing it. We about to go undefeated in all of the matches.
Man,
we need the first. We do it the same exactly. We need the first.
That's a lot of
guys. How hard that ad lib
is. Are they
in the booth at the same time? Woo! Woo!
It's a lot going on, but
that's a lot.
Say, my nigga, I'm in this whole listening for words, right? Yeah. I'm over here tripping.
You tripping?
I'm listening for words. He ain't really saying words right
just
now.
Just enjoy, my nigga.
You right?
Just enjoy it.
Yeah.
You know.
In a position to go, in a position to win, in a position to go, in a position to win, in a position to go, in a position to win, in a position to go.
I'm a star, yeah. W's over L's, yeah. Just down the crowd, yeah. Succeed and we never fail. We out of here, yeah. Ooh, we gotta prevail. We coming to raise hell. They hating, they want us to fail. Yeah. We sleeping on the thing and we bombed on them. We got 35 yards on the floor on them.
Yeah, hey, we letting nigga shit rock, right? Nah. We tripping, tripping. Yeah, yeah.
Not because I needed to listen. I needed to listen. Because it sounds like you're in form set. Sounds like you're in form, like you're ready to go.
That nigga in war, boy. Actually, hold, I'm telling you, boy, this for a soundtrack. This ain't for the album, yeah, my nigga. This is a soundtrack.
For a hard-ass movie.
A hard-ass movie. Boy, that nigga running that bitch.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey.
Getting his workout on.
I forgot what the nigga said, but I know the nigga running a bitch.
He running a bitch.
He gone. It's a touchdown, we home. Better to strong, strong. Team work, dream work. Nobody did it alone. We hungry, eat to the bone. Nobody can copy and clone. In a position to win.
Nobody.
What you gonna do when you won? We gotta go a little harder. Learn from mistakes, be smarter. In a position to win.
Win.
In a position to go.
Go.
In a position to win.
Win.
In a position to go.
Hey, hey,
in a position to win.
Oh.
In
a position. That nigga had a hard ass verse. You feel me?
Nah, hard verse.
Now this nigga about to run that bitch at the end.
Take off.
They put him at the end.
Take so off.
This nigga album was hard too.
Hard.
Don't get this shit. Yeah. I still ride around in that bitch. Yeah. That shit got good replay value.
I play Vacation
value.
Every day.
That shit got good replay value, bro. I fuck with that one.
Definitely on my playlist.
Yeah, yeah.
To go. In a position to win. In a position to go. In a position to win. In a position to go. Yo, I'm turning the knob on 10. I'm pushing the pedal to flow. I'm running from all my losses. I am the player and coach. Look at the dab, it's awesome. Grab your pad, they know. I'm on the boat, they riding away with no life best gon' flow. I'm in a position, you in a position. What is you complaining for? Why? I'm in a position.
Why is you complaining?
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm in my position, you in your position.
Yeah, real shit.
Now you play the best at your position. Whatever that may be, whatever your profession is.
Hey, my nigga.
If you work the register, you be the best goddamn clerk you can be, my nigga. Because that's your position.
This nigga.
That's your position, you know? Don't worry about my position, because if you could be in my position, you would be in my position.
Let's get up out of here, because you off that shit again.
No, I'm not.
In the wind, you win the position to lose, for sure. I got back my groove, we're making a move, and knocking the champion, though. Nah, we kept from the bottom, and now we on top, and we just gon' keep leveling up. Up, we hit it, go platinum, and then we go diamond, go put that gold medal up. Up, and we be rocking some of gold, because we got the Midas to touch. Second to dare to break, but then there ain't no competition with us. Nah. In a position to win.
Win.
In a position to go.
Go.
In a position to win.
Win.
In a position to go.
Go.
In a position to win.
That nigga got me.
Cut this bitch out.
You wouldn't cut the Harmon Carmen off.
You cut this bitch out. And I'm tired of that shit. Nah, fuck it. It was a dope ass song.
That's but
it
just song.
Ain't. It ain't for it. Ain't.
I like it.
You like it?
I like it.
But this bitch sound like a fucking.
I'm also like, it depends.
I'm a fucking Migos fan. Don't get.
Nah, I'm not saying you're not a fan. I'm also a high energy nigga.
That's what this is.
So I like high energy songs.
That's what this shit is, huh?
Yeah, and I liked it.
I do. I fuck with that shit too. But so it sounds like a soundtrack, bro. It sounds like it's gonna be.
That's gonna be on a hard ass movie. But it's gonna be on a hard ass action movie. I bet starring The Rock. It's co-star Kevin Hart.
Kevin gonna be in there.
Kevin gonna make it. Kevin in everything.
And who that white boy they put in everything with all the black actors? That's a lot of them now. But
that's a lot of them. Shout out to that man. Whoever, however many it is, y'all.
Yeah, it's about four.
Not four of them. Yeah. But we appreciate y'all.
Hell yeah, I do.
For rocking with us. Make sure y'all keep liking, commenting, subscribing.
Yeah.
Keep sharing as well.
Yeah,
more cool. New stuff coming. We appreciate y'all.
Yeah.
Follow him on Twitter, Good with Ransom. Me at RoachLife27. Drip.
My nigga. You in this drip.
The drip is forever.